We see them, we meet them, we hear them. Every now and then, sometimes we talk to them or even touch them. While we are out on the roads or elsewhere, beautiful male or female, but we do not really know them. They walk with us, work with us, look at us, eat with us, even collide with us, and may then disappear forever at the blink of an eye. They coexist with all known circle of relations in our life. Still, we just really do not even know them. Alternately saying, do not always get a chance of knowing them. Have you ever thought why? Is it just a pretension of knowing them? Is it just an absence of opportunity to know them? Is it just the term stranger that stops us from knowing them? The excuses of unknowing them could be endless, but the excuse for knowing them would be just one. Just one. Singers. Singers. And that one and only excuse would be nothing but being fellow humans. Yes, the innumerable number of people we encounter with every day are all fellow humans and not aliens. Smile, please. Opportunities of knowing them might knock at us at times. If we could catch hold of each such opportunities, the world would be much less of strangers and more of fellow humans waiting to interact with each other.
catch hold of these such opportunities, the world would be much less strangers and more villainous, waiting to interact with each other. Just think about it.